Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Fuck off! That was the quickest quarantine ever. I'll take all the shit you drop. Looks like they knew I was coming here. I'm just kicking their heads around. Guess we'll find out. We gotta go this way, right? So here we go. Yeah, you know what? Hold on. Yeah, you know what? I don't think this is the same one. It might be, though. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, it wants us to go back this way, but... No? Yes? Ruby semiconductor. That'll be helpful. Even if this isn't the same one I started on, it probably isn't. I'm getting some different stuff here, which is good. Some new shit. So. Ooh. Okay. Let's head back. This is probably another way I gotta go later.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
Be careful. For fucking sure.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Okay, this is good. The shuttle's here. And there's the thingy thing. Wants me to go, right? Yep. Okay, let's look around. Make sure there's nothing I missed in here. We are good. Let's go. Are we going up or down? Guess it don't matter, because right now we're going this way.
Entering zero gravity.
Creepy whispers are back. Looks Looks like we're gonna have to go down here. As soon as I touch it, they're gonna go ape shit. Fuckers are getting old quick. Oh, I killed it! I killed it with a box! Flamer fuel when I don't even have oxygen to use a flamer. Turn it. Okay. I think. I don't know. Come on. There we go. Looking for little bastards. Damn it. I hear you now. Oh shit. I knew there'd be one behind me. I knew it. There we go.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Alright. We gotta go up there then. To the roof! Now I'm lost. There we go.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind.
Yeah.
We can end this nightmare at last.
Let's go make them whole. Oh, hold on. Before I do anything, I should probably heal. There we go.
Over here.
I'm coming!
There's no time to waste. We must do it.
No! He got shot!
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
What? What? What's going on?
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it.
You bitch!
I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what kind didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares.
Mm-hmm.
They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around.
Fuck you!
Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us! Now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not on board.
Do you love me? Well, then I will do it! I'll do it for love! Blades. I'm hearing bad shit. What the hell was that? Did I kill it? I must have. control booth or whatnot. Yep. I got frickin' betrayed. Okay, here we go.
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Jesus. Okay, that ass, Doctor. We're gonna... And now, like, every time I get close to this shit, it goes all weird. This, I guess. Okay, here we go. Shuttle recall, bitch. You're coming back.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
I don't like how you're talking.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go. Get on the shuttle.
Okay.
I'll meet you there.
Shuttle's back with the payload. Can I save it finally? Alright, you got anything else to say to me? No? You just gonna look at me? Them dead eyes? Fine. I like that I'm getting close to every monitor I get close to, shit happens. And like, it's all horrifying. We're gonna return the marker, I guess. Why do I want to do this? Why do I want to do this? Save? No, okay. I did a save already. Alright. Gotta go back to the ship. Back to the ship. We go. Be any assholes? Assholes out there? Gonna try and attack me? I'll fucking do it. No. Fuck off. Holy fuck off. Run off, bitch. I will burn you. Look, I'm just trying to return it now. Maybe I think we're on the same side at this point. Talking to me.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac.
There we go.
We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Well, Chapter 11, Alternative Solutions Completed. We're going to the planet. Well, bling, we're at the planet. Okay. Guess we get to see.
Isaac,
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Okay. I'm gonna do this ground zero stuff. Appears. I'm assuming this is where it all started. The loader right there. Okay. Also, here. Oh, there you are. What's this? Is this door open? It's locked. Of course it's locked. This one's open. Control room. You're not gonna tell me what to do, lady? But together, no one could stop us. Okay. Oh, there's shit here. Ripper blades. We're gonna try and go through the door we can go through. Ooh. Dead people. With holes in their head.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
I'm working on it, and I'm kind of getting what you mean by make us whole again now. I see you over there looking at me. Shit.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it.
Damn.
If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Probably the best advice you could give them. Damn, people be impaled and shit. This is waiting for its time. Look at it. All right. Well, we're gonna do what we gotta do here. Oh, she gone now. So apparently I gotta find a thingy thing. Something to power it. So let's do that. Also, I got a gold semiconductor, so we'll sell that. I'm willing to bet you it's in there, so. need none of that. They were trying to get to the bodies. I wouldn't let it happen. Nice try, you little shits. Oh, that's a thingy thing. I can use that. Okay, that's a power thing. That's important. What else we got in here? Good thing I came in here. What the fuck? On the planet now. We just got here and we're bringing the marker, which is that right there. It probably was a sad kitty. I'm getting electrocuted. Okay, that's not my friend. Get in there. So I take it I can go through the doors now? Okay, what's going on? What's happening? What's happening? What are you doing? That's shutting. That door is weird. Oh, more stuff. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to slow it down. Oh, quarantine. Let's do it. Bring on the bioforms. Oh, you're fucking up! You didn't realize I got this thing upgraded! Any more? Huh? Yeah? I got the damage of these things almost. Oh shit, there's one behind me. And I was trying to avoid it jumping on me. Oh, nice try, Quickie. Wait, no, he's still alive. Oh! There we go. Ooh, more of you. Wow. there any more? Come on. Nice try. Man, there's a lot of them over here. Thank you.